In a meeting with a new World Food Programme representative to Yemen, the Prime Minister bin Mubarak emphasized the need to stop the Houthi group from meddling in the World Food Programme's foreign aid. Bin Mubarak reiterated that the government will keep providing the infrastructure required to reach people in need. This report has more.
Yemeni Prime Minister Ahmed Awad bin Mubarak stressed the need to prevent the rebel Houthi militia from interfering in the international aid provided by the World Food Programme, adding that the government will continue to provide the necessary facilities to reach those in need. Bin Mubarak's statements came from Aden in a meeting with the new World Food Programme representative to Yemen, Pierre Honoré. The Yemeni Prime Minister welcomed the new representative of the UNWFP and stressed his government's keenness to provide all facilities and support for the success of the UN officials' tasks. Bin Mubarak praised the level of collaboration between his government and the program, as well as his eagerness to expand this partnership and overcome all obstacles, including the funding gap, and emphasized that the government will work tirelessly with its partners in donor countries to ensure service provision. According to the Sabah News Agency, the meeting covered the program's work plan in Yemen for the coming period, as well as the challenges it faces in areas controlled by the Houthi militia, such as violations that UN and international employees face amid the Houthis' ongoing kidnappings. In turn, the World Food Programme representative expressed appreciation for the facilities provided by the government to the programme, confirming that the programme will continue to work with the government to carry out its tasks and mobilize international support to cover the financing gap. It is worth noting that the Houthi group's interventions resulted in the UN programs ceasing the provision of food aid in regions under its control late last year, before the group eventually agreed to the program's plan to resume aid delivery.